Hi again. We've got a quick video today and we're using our Hikvision HiLook 5 megapixel DVR 4 channel and just a quick one today on how to change the password. So when you receive a DVR from us, it will come preset with a password. So obviously we highly recommend you change this to something that is more suitable to yourself and please try not to forget the password. Alright, let's show you how to do it. So we're in our configuration, like normal at the top here you see configuration. On the left we have user, okay, and so we have our admin user and we have a password already but we want to change it, so we click on pen to edit. Okay, we put in the old password. Okay, you can show you what I'm doing. We go next. Okay, now we can put in a new password. Okay, something off the top of my head. All right then, so now we set a new password. Let's go okay, and it should accept it. And there we go, we've changed the password on our DVR. Okay, so I highly recommend this. But if you are fed up with the password keep coming up and annoying you, what you can do is go back to the general settings and you can enable or disable the password. Okay, so if we have it enabled every few minutes, if you're not using the DVR or if you're away from the DVR, someone will have to enter the password in to access the DVR. Or if you're not really bothered by anyone using it, then you can just disable it. And yeah, anytime someone logs onto the DVR, it's gonna be nice and quick and easy. All right then, thank you, bye-bye.